What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are doing well. We got Future this time. Wait for You official music video featuring Drake and Tems. So I'm expecting this is about to go crazy. I heard most of the Future album, but like my friend was just playing. I wasn't really listening to it. And plus, I mean, I haven't seen this music video, obviously, but so I've heard the song like once in the background, but I really haven't like paid attention to what they're talking about. So I'm really going to dive in and listen to the song. I'm excited. I love Future. I love Drake. I don't listen to Tems too much, but I've heard a few of his songs and I've loved them so far. But yeah, we got Wait For You, official music video. Shout out, guys. You guys for the amazing support, by the way. It's been great. Keep commenting other artists you think I should react to. And yeah, let's get into it.
Once upon a time, there was a toxic king who was going to war, leaving his queen behind.
Was the toxic king Future? Because we know that boy's on.
There was a toxic king who was going to war and leaving his queen behind.
Ooh. We got like a medieval type scene here. Oh, this is about to go crazy, I already know. Future's the toxic king. She for the streets. Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is. President Roller, RM, wait. Oh, look at these shots. Guys, Future's one of my favorite artists. When I say like I listen to Future, YoungBoy, No Cap, like those are probably my three top artists right now. But like some of Future just knows how to make a song. This music video is crazy too. It's like medieval times. He's got a few different women on. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself because you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy. It ain't what we're doing. Traveling around the world. Ooh. I love that background vocals like da na 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 na. Is that Tems? I think that's Tems, right? Oh, there's like five people here. Traveling around the world. Over the phone driving tears. When you drunk you tell me exactly how you feel. I doth findeth it funny. So I'm guessing like that girl's like the queen or whatever. Well, okay, I'm just gonna keep on. Yeah, and he has all these different girls in like in his bedroom. I love those vocals. Hey, Drake. Okay. He handed him. This music video is amazing. I don't know why I think it's so funny. But I'm glad Drake's actually in it. I sit on my balcony and wonder how you're feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that. Oh, Drake's here to. Drake's here to save the girl. She's been kidnapped. Drake's got his sword. Why do those people look so short? I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. Uh-oh. We got a sword fight coming up. Oh, he got him. Drake with the sword moves. Okay. I wonder how long they worked on that to get the timing down. You be texting back, you and Kiki on the river. Message say deliver, but I know that y'all don't get it. How you introduce us if you knew that you was with him? Made me shake his head. Uh-oh. Been fucking for a minute. Walk me off the plane. Let's see, Drake. Can you get it? Supposed to be a dog, but you don't put me in a kennel. Girl, put a muzzle on it. Oh. I was fucking with you when you had a tiny presidential. You got better when you... Oh, she got him. Tried to bring the best out. You guess I'm not in it. Wait, I'm sorry, I gotta go back a little bit just to listen to what he's saying. Sir Drake the Eighth. Muzzle on it, all that barking over dinner. I was fucking with you when you had a tiny presidential. You got better when you met me, and that ain't coincidental. Tried to bring the best out. You guess I'm not an influential. Guess I'm not the one that's mad for you. He saved the girl. Tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at myself because I can't leave you alone. Gossip and messages, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Over the phone, dropping tears. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel. Need to tell a real one exactly what it is. Hey. I'm goodeth, beloved, enjoyeth. I love how they just add if on the end of everything. That was crazy.
And that's the tale of the toxic king. Wow, bro.
Wow, bro. That was crazy. That was like a movie. Is that it? That was like a movie. That was, you can tell that was well produced. The Drake sword fighting scene was my favorite. But yeah, that song was crazy too. I really gotta listen to that again. That's definitely going on my playlist. For sure. But yeah, I really enjoyed that. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, comment down below. Other artists you think I should react to. And yeah, that's it. Peace out.